This is a tree.
When you have a lot of trees, it's called a forest. But this isn't the type of forest we're talking about today. The forest we're talking about takes servers, and I mean a lot of servers. Those servers may be spread across a wide geographic area, like the United States, or maybe even outside the United States. All of these servers are interconnected in what's called an Active Directory forest. Active Directory is the primary way that users log on and gain access to the business resources they need to do their job. As an IT professional, this news isn't new to you. But what may be new is that Active Directory is often the focus of an attack by a malicious insider or an external threat. There are bad actors out there that would like nothing more than to put your network into flames. And if they succeed, it would definitely mean a loss in profits. And what's worse, extortion seems to be the new norm in cybercrime today. The criminals are in it for the money, and they want some of yours. Are you going to let them get away with it? Quest Recovery Manager for Active Directory, Disaster Recovery Edition, automates the recovery of your forest, everything from IT mistakes, directory corruption, or ransomware attacks, so you can quickly recover and keep your company in the green. Be the IT hero with a fast, automated recovery of Active Directory. With Quest,